Oh. Not your life. Come on, come closer. Let's dance.
Lux run out, freak!
Thank you.
Looks like rain. Wonder what caused the avalanche. Faster.
Let's go! Run, Roach.
Thank you.
giant tracks.
I long to be home, to the modest abode, to my dog with his pipe, to my two boys, my life, to the alcove wherein lies my beauty. And my blood's casting stones. It's time, my time, and to the modest abode, whose corners I roam.
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man. Another one. And so many times I've told him. What's that you say, Wilfred? Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Who were these men?
My crew. They swore never to leave me. Kept their word. Tall one's Wilmar, Wilfred's to his right, and the lad with the stutter's Wilhelm.
Why do you and your crew stay?
We cannot leave. If we ventured it again, the giant would kill us all, like he did the others.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and my crew and the sirens. We're helping him build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Why does he need a ship? Where does he want to go?
Promise not to tell no one. I trust my men to take the secret to their graves. But you?
Promise, won't tell anyone.
Fine then. The giant's going to sail her out to defeat the gods come Ragnarok. The final battle for the world's end. She'll soon be ready.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know, don't ask. Food suits me, suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where? Wilmar, damn it! You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it. We had a choice. Had her starved to death. And I didn't force anyone, you know. Whole crew voted in favor.
I'm looking for Hjalmar on Crate. Word is he came to this isle with a crew, aimed to defeat the giant.
Aye, saw him, as did Wilmar.
Sure it was him?
Wilmar's got eyes like a hawk. They stood where you stand now. Poor shape they were in, neath the red, fallen Viggy. And just between you and me, that boy's not quite right in the head. Oh, the young un Crete was here too.
Remember when this was?
When what was?
When Hjalmar on Crete was here with his men.
Oh, that? No, I don't remember. You might ask Wilhelm, though.
They say where they were headed?
Did they, Wilmar? Oh, aye. Aim to make camp in the old guard tower.
Easy enough to find. Stands in the middle of a valley. Garden, absolutely nothing.
Try to come back for you once I've found Hjalmar.
Sound awfully sure you'll find him. Maybe you can kill the giant while you're at it. All on your own. They're the same to a man, aren't they, Wilhelm? All think themselves immortal.
Gotta go. So long.
Hey, if you really aim to return, mind bring me some solid twine. You're like to find it in the village. And nails. We're short on nails. Can you remember that? Nails and twine.
I'll remember.
Look there, crew! Whitehair's returned! What brings you to us?
I should go.
Fare you well.
Faster. Hjalmar's encampment. They were attacked. Barefoot. Sirens caught them by surprise. Scavengers got to this one. Taken by surprise, but they fought off the attack. I need more clues. search the perimeter. Several men dragged a boat north. Two people came through here, separately. These tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack. Landed smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these Skelligers. Landed smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these Skelligers. Didn't come back for his arrows. Went this way. Neckers slowed the pursuer. Another track. Archer was determined to kill him. Wonder why. Definitely came through here. Got hit here first, but kept going. Going, though he could barely walk. Went this way. Lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further. Took a second arrow here. Got him good this time. Now where'd that archer go? Must be one of Hjalmar's men. Now where'd that archer go? Dragged him into the cave. Wonder if he's still alive.